If I haven't mentioned it yet, there are no guardrails. If people, the wrestlers come towards you, move the fuck out of the way, okay? Because the next match is a casket match!
It's sweet to know that God is real, and to know that in Him all things
are possible. Very, very spooky.
But sinner friend, if you're here today, Satan is real too. And hell is a real place, a place of everlasting punishment.
Something.
I mean, a month ago we saw him as Shotzi Blackheart. Hey, wouldn't that be some shit if somebody saw that match and they signed Shotzi Blackheart and they were like, oh wait, one of the guys.
I've heard of that happening before, something similar at least.
Yeah. And now the headmaster here at Bizarro Lucha, Trip Cassidy, stepping into the ring. Easily, a Lucha Ghoul! Professional wrestling, and easily one of the most creative and bizarre dudes I've ever met in my life.
And the final competitor.
No wonder this is. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Rudy Alvarez! It's Stone Cold Steve Housen. Both
like it's Cogger and Trip Cassidy are confused. Using that finger a little liberally there, buddy.
He's a little new to this.
It's a little Newhousen?
A little Newhousen. Whoa!
From Atticus Cogger to Trip Cassidy with that mask.
Oh!
Are you kidding me?
Is he a Fanhousen?
He's a Coggerhousen.
Oh no!
Danhausen thought that he was trying to throw a little tribute, but he doesn't realize it was disrespect.
Danhausen ready to throw some fisticuffs, it looks like. Atticus Cogger has Trip in the corner. Atticus and Trip just doing a number on each other. Danhausen looking for the Caskethausen.
That casket looks like it's literally dug out of the ground.
I said that earlier when I was helping move it. It looks and smells that way. Danhausen wants the Caskethausen and the Ringhausen. Like, we're on the floorhausen.
It's like Cassidy and Cogger trying to figure out what the hell he's doing.
I think, what the hell is happening?
They're both trying to be the first one to get out and close that casket. Danhausen's right at home.
Yeah. He's never felt better, Housen. Oh, Atticus Cogger just went headfirst into the ring post.
Is it Cogger or Cogger?
Cogger.
Oh, okay, Cogger. I was saying it wrong, so it's like the food store.
Yeah, look at this photograph.
What?
Cold Stone! Cold Steve! Cold Steve Housen. I don't know what the fuck to call him tonight.
I don't either. He's awesome, Housen.
Either way, he's 100% whoop-ass Housen. Trying to shove Atticus in the casket. We all go. What's the fun of going to hell if you can't go with your friends?
This match is a blast. And what a point that was. Good call.
Now, Cold Steve Housen stubbing a Mudhole Housen and Atticus Housen.
God damn. What? Stop in the mud hole.
Who does Housen press, Housen? This is the goddamnedest thing I've ever seen.
We got a locker room sellout right now for the record.
Oh no! We love that dance, Housen.
How do you not love Danhausen? He's the fucking man. This dude is so weird, and he's the best kind of weird. Meanwhile, Cogger, is the worst kind of weird.
Scoop slam on Atticus.
Scoop a salama.
Housen. Oh, you will not flip, Housen. Oh!
Ouch.
Danhausen's caught.
What a moonsault. A lion salt.
Beautiful lion salt.
What the hell you think Koger lives in? You think he lives in like an abandoned apartment building? Maybe a shack in the woods?
Maybe a bit of a squatter?
Or maybe he just has like a really nice fancy house that he got from like being a Satanist or something. I mean, he don't know what the hell happened with this guy. He don't know what his life is.
He just rock tripped Cassidy.
Now Cassidy's up in that corner. Here comes Koger. Battered out. Big super kick to the face. I'm wondering if Cassidy plans on big kick out of the corner. What if Cassidy plans on trying to take the skull cap off of Danhausen? You think that's like disrespecting his opponent the way he usually does? Or?
That's a great question. This crowd behind Colt Stevehausen, and he's not even in the ring. Atticus biting Tripp now. We got a Cleveland Sucks chant. This is getting territorial. Super kick from Atticus on Tripp Cassidy.
And Koger now waiting for Danhausen to step back in the ring. Check German suplex.
Housen.
And these fan houses are going absolutely nuts for the man known as Danhausen.
They want their teeth. So a bunch of spooky teeth perverts here. Oh my God!
Oh, jeepers creepers. He just dumped teeth in his mouth.
Big pump kick from Danhausen. Oh, teeth been flying everywhere.
They're not even his.
Oh, whoa, whoa, he's got a thumb in the eye.
Yeah, legit, he's got a thumb deep in the eye, too.
He might be Blindhausen now. Go to sleep on Danhausen.
Now, Danhausen is dangerously close to that casket. Meanwhile, Cassidy rolling in on the other side of the ring. Looks like he might have gotten himself back together. Koger is none the wiser, not realizing that Cassidy is back up to his feet. And Cassidy has that Hot Topic bag. What the hell is he doing?
What's he got?
Maybe a pop vinyl, maybe some buttons.
Is he trying to...
He just lured him into the ring with a Hot Topic bag.
I'm pro candy corn. Oh! Knee lift from Tripp Cassidy. No, 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 no! I can't believe it.
Tripp Cassidy's the winner! The winner of the match, Tripp
Cassidy! Danhausen going straight for the candy corn! Danhausen might,
because of course he is,
Danhausen might be the one true winner in this match, getting the free candy.
Tag team match or something.
No!
What?
No! Oh my God!
How many fucking jars of teeth does he have?
Teeth fast!
fucking awesome, but spooky.
What the fuck, Housing?